sucks. If you think that's going to help you because conditions are slippery, you're sorely mistaken. fast you're going, what kind of turn you're on, the road conditions. Oh, look at that guy changing his mind. I'm going to get out of the speed demon's way behind because I slowed down as we got to Frederick.
Oh,
yeah. You can get in front of me and slam on your brakes. How long do you think it'll take? He'll put on his brakes. Yep. Okay, never mind. I didn't even get to guess when he would do it by. Got a truck on the side of the road. We got someone coming in this lane. The rain is catching up to us again. We've been on the edge of the rain for some time now. I see you coming. We got a bobtail, don't we?
Eyebrows.
never know. There could be a branch across the road. So I did put on my brakes for safety. Pouring red is so lovely. Side of the road around here. They're a lot in West Virginia. over there. I live in a, like, Cinco State area, but it's really only Cuatro because D.C. is not a state. It's a state of mind. D.C. statehood, let's go. We got Maryland. We got Virginia. We got D.C. We got West Virginia. We got Pennsylvania. I mean, it's not that far to Delaware, to be honest. So, we got it going on around here. Oh, was that a toad? I tried to go to the left a little bit, but I saw it kind of late. Bright lights. Ouchie, ouchie. Driving video is great if no one else is on the road. It's when lights approach me that it's terrible. Oh, here comes another one. Messing up the YouTube of you. YouTubers don't like it. They like the green lights though, don't you? Did you feel that? I slipped a tiny bit when I went over the painted line because it's a brand new painted line. Remember? Truck, potable truck number 15 made an illegal U-turn in that intersection from the company that put down those lines or did the pavement or something. I don't know. They worked on the road. I don't think they did the lines. Anywho, sorry to throw you under the bus or under the truck or, you know, it was non-potable. We're on 9th Avenue. I'm going to take you down Park Avenue. This is the way I usually come up in the morning. So I'm going to take it down so you can see. I'm going to put on my brake right now. See? See, if I had planned ahead because no one was behind me, I could have gotten a negative point. Not stopped there, maybe. Okay. Letting up the accelerator. I'm not putting on brakes. I'm just chilling, but my car never got out of first gear, so that's convenient. We don't need to be in a hurry. It's only 25. It's dark. It's raining. People have puppies and children. See, they even have slow children. Slow children at play. So if they're going slow, you can't go fast. Although that one looked like it, that child, that it. That child looked like they were running. They didn't look that slow. Ooh, that house has a whole bunch of orange lights. Oh yeah, we're gonna have to do a Christmas light tour. They made all their bushes look like pumpkins. I might have to go show you this because this is a little bit ridiculous. It looks really cool. I just gotta see it. The problem is it's to the left. We'll open our window and we'll do a little sneak preview of the their lat light's even orange. They all look like pumpkins. What is this? They have an American flag. I guess it's someone's house. Look at that. Look at all their lights are orange. And they have orange lights at the window. Oh, it's so orange. They even have orange lights. Oh my goodness, in every single window. That's so cool. Let's go up here and turn around. And I'll come back and we can see it again. Do you like my adventures? Look at that. That's a cool looking Airstream right there. I don't know if it's an Airstream, but I need to find a place to pull over and put you back in the phone holder. Proper. New homes for sale. What? Oh, new homes for sale. New homes. That means they're building new homes here. Yeah, let's clean the windshield. I was looking at the side with you. Let's make a little Uber. A Uber turn, but not in someone's driveway.